Hello and welcome to your GoodBarber back office. Today we'll cover a powerful tool for the design of your app, the Global Style menu. The Global Style allows you to manage the general design of your app from a single menu. Colors, fonts, and effects selected in this menu are applied to each section of your app. But be careful, each modification made from this menu will be applied to all the sections of your app. In the menu Content and Design, Design, General Design, click on Global Style. First thing is to select a color theme. A color theme is a combination of colors that harmonize perfectly. The Global Style offers a library of color theme. To browse the library, click on Edit. As you can see, I have lots of choices. If I prefer to change my actual theme, click on Edit, scroll to the bottom of the page, and click on Create a color theme. Then select your colors. Now let's move on to the fonts. There's a hierarchy for displaying text in the app. 8 levels are used to display titles, subtitles, and paragraph text. I define the font size, the font for each level. Depending on the font chosen, I can also choose the option. Now the buttons. For the sections of your app that invite users to perform action, I will select the shape of the button that I want to apply. I can preview the result by clicking here. There are several levels of hierarchy regarding the buttons on your app. The design of the button depends on the color theme of your app. In order to respect harmony, several variations are available for each theme. Here are the three different types of design for each level of hierarchy. Level 1, colored background of the button, no outline. Level 2, transparent background of the button, outline and text in color. Level 3, transparent background of the button, no outline. Now the hover effects on images. This is only available on PWA. Finally, the additional elements, such as the back icon that appears in the header while navigating your shop. I save the modification. Don't forget, all these modifications will override the actual design of your shop, including any unhooked sections. Let's have a look. Yeah, I really like the look of my shop. See you for another tutorial.